Hello everyone, and welcome back to Yakuza Zero. Where we last left off, we have been kicked out of Asia. What was it called again? Italicia. And we were going to do more side stuff. I learned that this doesn't open until we beat the Leisure King. I also learned that a good way to get fish is right over here. There's also the docks when where you train Pismo. Like, that's where you fish, but apparently you can just buy fish or something. I guess we're gonna find out together. Or something. You probably already know, maybe. Oh, hello. What am I going to do? I don't want anything to do with the criminal underworld, but I finally got a promotion to manage this place all on my own. Oh, excuse me, sir. Are you talking to me? Yes, I'm sorry to spring this on you, but are you for hire? I need someone discreet. Let me show you to my place. Sorry, but I'm not interested in any hanky-panky with you. What? Oh, no, that's not what I mean, I swear. I need protection. You can provide it, no? Protection or not, I am not doing it with you. Wait, what? Oh, I get it. Sorry, but I'm not with the Yakuza. You're not? I'm very sorry, I had the wrong idea. You have this intimidating aura, see? So I just assumed. Anyway, why do you need protection? I'm the manager of this restaurant. We're about to add another line of business on the side, and I thought I'd better arrange protection with the local, boss? Usually businesses negotiate that with one of the local families. There's no one boss for Camorocho who would protect you. And with all the land getting bought up in this area, almost all the tenants are gone. No Yakuza family will want to offer you protection. I'm in bigger trouble than I realized. You seem to know a lot about these things, so would you mind giving me some advice? I can't really discuss it in public. Could we step inside the restaurant? Sure, why not? Alright, fine. But thank you so much. Please, come this way. Wait, is this the local dragon and tiger? Yep, finally! This is Dragon and Tiger's Kamurocho branch, and the owner runs the original restaurant in Sotenbori, Osaka. Sotenbori, huh? The owner there has devoted most of his time and energy in a secondary line of business, and now he's instructing me to follow suit. What's the business? I trust you can keep a secret. He deals in weapons and other gear of that sort. Guns, is that it? That's a dangerous trade. He's a weapons enthusiast, dealing in weapons and other combat gear from all around the world has been a dream of his. I say enthusiast, but his wife would call him a maniac. He has a network of agents that sends him weapons and parts, and he makes his own versions as well. That's a man who's serious about his hobbies. His wife must be quite a character to put up with all that. And it seems he met an interesting customer recently, and the encounter breathed new life into his secret trade. He's now single-mindedly pursuing a new goal, which is to provide that unusual customer with the finest equipment he can find or make. And that's why he is now telling me to sell weapons and gear here as well, to get feedback from Kamurocho buyers and on usability. That's a pretty tall order. I trained to become a chef at his restaurant in Sotenbori, so I was aware of his side business, but that doesn't mean I'm comfortable selling weapons myself. He told me everything I know, so I'd do anything for him, but this... I'm afraid of the police, and even more afraid of the Yakuza coming after me. Is it just weapons and gear? Any other illegal stuff? No, nothing else, but we would also repair worn down or broken weapons too. Also, when Sotenbori branch gets something new, the owner will make replicas so we can offer it here in Kamurocho too. He must have some real skills, a staff or something, sure, but guns too. It's what he spends almost all his time on, after all. With the spicy skills, the sales are meager because he's terribly picky about new customers.
You should follow his example here. One blabbermouth and you'll be in big trouble.
You're right. In that case, will you be our first customer?
Are you serious?
It's serious. You seem tight-lipped, and having a regular customer like you would come in handy in case we do run into trouble with the Yakuza.
I don't much fancy being the go-to guy for Yakuza problems, but I might need this sort of equipment, and it's not like there's a lot of other shops like this. Fine, it's a deal. I'll come by when I need something. My name's Kiryu.
It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance, Kiryu-san. The owner will be delighted when I tell him the news.
Phew, that's gonna be convenient. Hey you, show me what you want.
Right.
So, still more to buy. Anything else around here? I'll just buy an extra shotgun. Anything to repair? Never mind. So I'll get another cannon too. That's gonna be convenient next time I run into you know who. What was his name again? Mr. Shakedown, yeah, that was it. Okay, well, that's that unlocked. Nothing here, it doesn't look like it at least. Oh, hey there. Okay. Don't see anyone there. Pretty sure that wasn't what I was looking for. I didn't see a fish for sale after all. Yes, I do indeed look like Kiryu. I wonder why. Yep, nothing here. No cards either. Sob. My perfect! Ooh, that looked painful. Ow. There we go. Simple enough. Okay, so I've been there already. Oh, hello.
What's the password?
Sutegekiro. He's speaking too quietly to catch what he said.
What do you want?
The usual. What was that about?
Sutage Kiryu. Come on, let me talk to him.
Oi.
There we go. Oi, what are you selling here?
What's the password?
Password?
First time here. Sorry.
Got nothing to sell if you don't know the password. Weird business you're on here.
My merchandise is special. The kind stores don't carry. Get someone to tell you the password if you want to do business.
I need a password, but I have no reason where to get it. I guess this will forever be one of life's great mysteries. But what I need now... time to chase after him. That guy bought something. He must know the password. So he went this way.
Oi.
Oi, excuse me.
You want something?
I saw you sending the password to buy something from that guy. Can I get the password off you?
That's what this is about. I can tell you, but it'd be okay. Very dangerous if you know.
What do you mean? Is that risky?
Of course. Many friends died to get password. Very, very dangerous.
They died.
All in past, over now.
Actually, you look like strong man. Maybe you can... what is it?
No, it's nothing. Anyway, you want password or no?
Tell me the password. Sure, tell me the password. I have to know what that guy's back.
I like you. Stupid, but I like you. Okay, I tell you password, but not free. There is condition.
Daddy?
What? A condition?
Yes, you do job for me.
What is it?
It's simple, yup. Very easy. I explain now. You listen. You go to Taihai Boulevard East, fine restaurant, Yurakutei. In front, fine woman named Monmon.
Mon.
You talk to Monmon, okay? Two things. You ask her plans for today and tomorrow's weather. You got it?
Plans for today and tomorrow's weather. That's it.
That's it. You ask her, come back and tell me what she say. See, very simple.
Got it. I don't get what's going on, but I just have to find Mormon and ask her about plans for today and tomorrow's weather for you.
Alright, you know, screw this up, okay?
Okay then. It's gonna be something really silly again, isn't it? It's down there, okay. How am I on CP? A decent amount. I'm gonna try to 100% the phone curse, but that's... that looks like one of the harder things to do without a guide. I'm probably going to end up doing it off screen, Fred. Oh, that was just the objective, not the card. That's the problem, like, I have the card radar, but the sound is exactly the same as being near an objective. Speaking of which... okay, it's not exactly the same, but it's very similar. Oh, there it is. And I say Otoha. Hey, 10 out of 20. Wait. Oh no. I am not going to voice that. Oh, some kind of SMM club is here, I guess. Man, what people do in their privacy of their own homes is one thing, but is this really necessary out on the street? Okay, then you
Give me the leash then.
You lost the guy.
Please face it again. You customer.
No. Your chant was no good. Like, nothing about it was working, nothing at all. I knew you were bad during the roleplay, but I didn't expect you to be bad and just saying goodbye.
Can you please tell me what I did wrong?
Where do I start? When I asked you to punish me, you said I was a middle-aged man. That's the truth, not a put-down.
I suppose that's true. Then you called me lusty. I mean, who says that? If I'm coming here, lusty is pretty obvious.
I think, what's the joy in being told what you already know?
Also true.
And to top it off, please visit again?
This prefer business at
sadomasochism. Oh boy.
I'm so sorry.
Oh man, Ayu-chan. Granison. As an M queen, a dominatrix, you should never, ever apologize. Other than your terrible humiliation skills, you're the girl of my dreams, but I don't know if I can keep this up. If you disappoint me next time, I'll have to ask for a different girl. See ya.
As an M must be a tough act. She's crying, but I console her.
Well, I'm already here.
Oi.
Oi, are you okay?
Sorry. I'm sorry for causing a scene in public too.
Yeah.
It's okay. Well, it was a scene, I guess, but this is an empty. It sure has some unique challenges, doesn't it?
Yes, very much so. What do you think after watching that? I'm not cut out for this line of work, am I?
Honestly, you do seem to be too caring and gentle to play a dominatrix.
I find it very hard to berate someone. Especially at land, it just feels like I'm being rude.
I would think your customers pay you because they want to be abused by you. If you're so hung up about berating someone, why are you even working as a dominatrix?
Since I was a child, I could never rebuke anyone. Even when my friends betrayed me, I laughed it off and forget them. I'm still like that today. But those relationships I built on swallowing my feelings were false, they were shallow. I realized I had no real friends. Not one person with whom I could share my honest feelings. I took this job to transform myself into someone who can tell people exactly what's on her mind. But now I see that I'm not cut out for it.
Well, that's quite a leap of logic to make, but if you're still motivated, why not stick with it?
Yeah, excellent question, Brandon Cat. She's not really a queen just yet, huh?
But I don't have the talent to be a dominatrix.
Hey, check it out! Got ourselves a real life dominatrix! Hey, baby! You always dress like that? Oh, I beg of you, please make me your slave.
Sorry.
Nah. What was that? You got something to say, kinky lady?
No, I'm sorry.
What the hell is this? I thought you were supposed to be all royal and shit. Some SMM queen you are.
She says you're bad for business.
Nah.
I'll say it for her. Don't load her in front of the club. You're bad for business.
Huh? Stay out of this, you squealing pig. You can talk. And act all tough when you're trotting out of an SMN dungeon.
I'm not a customer. Just get lost. You're a nuisance.
Don't turn me around, bacon boy. With all masochist piggy wolves taking a punch, am I right? I know how to make them feel. You feel real good then.
Oh boy. You really should know better by now. Well, I guess these guys are probably drunk or something. Oh well. Oh, I put the sign back real quick.
Oh, damn, this masochist stuff. You're supposed to, like, get your ass spanked. You're supposed to like getting your ass spanked.
I said I'm not a customer. Do I need to bang that into your skull again? Next time, pick a safe word before you ask for a flogging. If I see you around here again, you're dead meat.
Oh, sorry!
Excuse me?
Sorry, I caused a big scene factor in front of your club.
No, that's okay. Thank you for telling those men what I wanted to say myself. And,
What is it?
Could you teach me how to punish people?
Nani?
Huh? Punish people?
Hi.
Yes, the words you said to send those men scoring, that was amazing. I want to be like you and very people the way you do.
Yeah.
Wait, I don't know.
I want to change myself. Please, help me.
Fine. She's desperate enough to ask for my help even though we just met. She must be serious about wanting to change. Not sure how I can teach her to berate others, but if she thinks I could help... Okay, I'll do what I can to help.
Oh, you will? Thank you. My name's Ayu. I'm so glad I met you.
I'm Kiryu. But now what? I don't know where to begin.
That's true. For now, Tom, there are too many people here. Maybe we go to the park, please?
Okay.
Isn't that where my quest takes me? I hope it doesn't force me into the main storyline.
Oh, that's the small park, I think. Maybe? Well, we're at the park. Now what?
I'd like to try walking through a session with you.
Oh? How does that work?
SMN is about play acting, a certain kind of fantasy. It's a form of role-playing, but it's not what you'd expect. I think I could gain better insight into SMN if I were to practice with you. You want to act out a play session with me taking the dominant role and you the submissive?
I see. Hey, wait a second. You say I have to play the customer's part.
Yes, Kiryu-san. I want you to play the role of a thoroughly masochistic cat. As we do this, I'd like you to give me advice on what I should be saying as a dominatrix.
Yeah.
I get it, but...
Please, I want to change. If I can do this, I'll end up as a quiet, dull person for the rest of my life.
Yep. That's, you just walked all the way here with that outfit on. She should really have thought about that first, huh? She's lying to you, don't think. If I can see her point. It would do a good to learn how to read others with authority. Besides, I told her I would help. I can't back out now. Alright, fine. I'm not doing anything weird, though.
Great. Thank you very much. Kiryu-san, can we start with you entering my chamber?
I'll try. Stress my serve you to them.
Hi.
Yes, please do.
Yeah, that's not right. Huh?
Pardon?
Yeah.
I'm not falling to my role either, so I'm not one to talk, but you're a dominatrix, right?
Yes, I'm supposed to be.
Before you can really dominate someone, you need to understand what it means to be a dominatrix. With this sort of thing, the beginning is crucial. The first words have to lay out the rules. You're the boss.
I see. Then how should I respond to the client's greeting?
I would say, who gave you permission to speak, babe?
I see. You don't even treat him as a person. That does sound like a dominatrix.
Yeah. I wouldn't know how masochistic things. But it's probably a turn-on for them.
Okay, can we do this from the top again?
Mistress, may I serve you today?
Who gave you permission to speak, Pig?
Sorry. I know I told her to do this, but what am I doing?
So
how are you going to serve me today?
How are you going to serve me today? Yeah, that park with children. Great place to practice this, right?
Please tell me what you like me to do. As I'm causing many flavors, I have to get the client to tell me about their particular kink.
Got it, but I don't really have anything in particular.
I guess not. Then, just in general, what do you want a woman to do you? To you, Kiryu-san? Tell me.
What do I want done to me? Nothing really comes to mind. Let's just play the masterpiece here. I mean, aren't all of these right? Oh, I want to be humiliated.
Ew, is that right? I never would have guessed.
Yeah, I don't really want a dominus, just an example. Besides, that's the wrong response for a dominus.
Yes? Pardon?
Telling you their king makes them vulnerable. You need to come back with the right response to maintain trust.
I see, then. How should I respond?
Go with, I bet you like that, you pervert. That will do.
Oh, that sounds very much like what the dominatrix would say. That's perfect. I'm learning so much from you already.
Yeah, even in casual conversation, you should be working in an SMM flavor.
Okay, can we try this again?
Oh no, are they going to redo it every time? How many of these are there?
Mistress, I would like you to make me do humiliating things to her. I bet you like that, you pervert.
Okay, so it doesn't start from scratch. Scratch, got it.
What am I doing with my life?
What am I doing with my life?
Very well. We shall begin. Hey, what are you guys doing? Wow, miss, your clothes are so pretty. Are you having fun? Can we play too? Guys, this isn't what we're playing, you see.
Wait, are you? Calm down.
Could you expect me to stay calm now, please? Can't believe
it. No, think about it. Wouldn't that true dominatrix tricks take advantage of any unexpected situation to enhance the session?
Oh, I see. That does make sense. Well, then, what do you propose I say? Answer me.
Good. Are you swagging control? In this situation with kids watching, what would a dominatrix say to a masochist? Should go to him with their
watching you get dummy humiliated.
Sorry about that. You should go to him with their watching you get humiliated.
Oh, I see. This thing could be a big thrill for masochists. Pointing that out will make it even more thrilling and titillating for them, right?
Good. Now you're getting it.
I understand now. Can we pick up where we left off? Come on, what are you talking about?
Mistress.
Come on, admit it. You like this, don't you? They're watching you being humiliated.
Oh, this is actually pretty humiliating.
I don't get this game you're playing. Grown-ups are weird. Let's go.
I mean, yeah.
I'm so sorry. I was just training, but it caused you embarrassment in the process.
I think I lost some dignity among other things, but it's worth it if it helps you change, are you?
Thank you, Kiryu-san. Can you come with me to the dungeon? I want to give you something as my thanks.
Sure. Oh boy, should I be worried about what that something is?
I think I left my bag somewhere around here. I should have something that would make a good token of my appreciation.
You bring your personal belongings into the playroom.
Ayu-chan, you've got a client. He requested you personally. I'll send him through, so get ready, okay?
Huh? Yes. Well, if you got plans coming, you shouldn't be here.
No, you're right, but this could actually be a great opportunity.
Daddy? What do you mean?
I'm going to put what I learned from you into practice, Kiryu-san. So, could you hide somewhere and watch how I do?
You've got a lot more ghosts than I thought. I never imagined I'd get roped into watching over an SMS session, but... Alright, I'll do it. Give it your best.
Hi.
I will.
Ah, you ch- Nope, nope. That's the guy who told that she was a bad dominatrix.
Why, Chan, I want to see how much you've grown as a dominatrix since our last time. It hasn't even been a day! Now, mistress, may we begin?
Oh, no, you. Show him what you got.
I gave you permission to speak. How dare you, you there? Other human worship pig. Such insolence.
Well, he's happy.
I don't understand your ranking, you pig in human clothing. Why would I deign to listen to the bleeding of animals?
I'm just taking it to a whole new level. The client seems happy too. She did it.
Hey.
Yeah, I guess I left him more accurate, huh? Yep, I'm not going to voice act any more of that. I'm getting really uncomfortable back here. I need to move.
Huh? Did you hear that?
They heard me.
Is someone there?
I'm busted now.
Hey?
You don't work here, do you? Yu-chan, who is this guy?
Are you? How will you get out of this one?
He's your audience.
Okay.
My audience. I decided to have someone who should be humiliated. Well,
I feel dirty.
I don't know. I don't want to know.
Ayo, you nailed it.
Thank you. It's all thanks to your advice, Kiryu-san.
I just hope I never had to do anything that awkward again.
Well, here's a little something to make it all better. Please accept it.
Poor belly warmer, huh?
Thanks to you, Kiryu-san. I was able to change a little. I think I've gained enough confidence to make it as a dominatrix now.
Yeah, I don't want to think of anyone actually acting like that in public. I don't see myself coming back for a whipping, but I'm glad I could help out the same. Mm-hmm. How to train your dominatrix. Welp. Okay, so I have that one, which is 4-3-3. Oh, that's okay, I guess that was pretty useful. Right, so there's a woman in front of Yurakute, which is the monument the woman I'm supposed to find. I have to ask her a couple things to get the password. Let's do that next time.